Hey there, scallywag. Care to come aboard?
Ahoy back at ya. What's going on?
Up for a cruise around the bay. Kicking it with old Carrie.
What's the occasion?
New beginnings and life's loops.
Life's loops.
V, please don't make me ruin the surprise. Coming or not?
Okay, yeah. Sounds promising. I'm in.
Music to my fucking ears. Off we go. Now if I could find that button to raise it.
Dad. Samurai. All ahead!
Your song? Don't recognize it.
Because it's new. Riff's been bouncing around my skull for a while now. I feel like I'm onto something really special here.
Nice axe.
It's a Lancaster, custom built. Only 5 ever made in this series. I got one. Militech Chief's got another. The other 3, fuck if I know. It's tailored with a reverse polarity pickup, ebony frets, and one silky, smooth Kaimar vibrato. And see this rusty color on the strings? Supposed to be the blood of legendary blues man Dennis Ford himself.
Okay, so let me hear what this is all about.
Like I said, life's loops.
Breakfast cereal?
No. Loops. Cycles. One chapter ends, another begins. Life's full of them. At least my guru tells me so.
Your guru?
Yeah. I got spiritual needs. Visit Kian every couple of years. You know, he's got this yurt in Tangland. Middle of fucking nowhere. Off-grid. Net blockers included. Our last meet, Keon told me that time for closure, loop completion, had come. That's why we're here. You and me.
This closure got anything to do with Johnny? With you battling shadows?
Well, maybe a bit. Because, you know, managed well without him. Built my career. Made my fortune. Me. But damn it. No matter how hard I try, I can't forget him. Yeah. I'd rip him out of my head if I fucking could.
Think I know the feeling. Tell me about these loops.
Okay. So, first tune I ever wrote that was worth a damn. Let's see. And you notice? Fingers are on to something fresh again today. There's a loop for you.
What was that little number? I know it.
Bleed the beat. Wrote it during a cruise ship game. Decks, pools, more pools, buffets, shrimp, you know, bells and whistles. Everybody thinks the song's about sticking it to corpo fascistas.
But actually, it's...
Didn't just make music on that boat. Busted my ass, serving drinks, waiting tables. Free time, I composed till my fingers bled. Watch out not to stain their precious porcelain. And there it is. A song about bleeding in service of the rich. People hear what they want to hear, though. But man, was that a hit. One of Samurai's biggest. Just like this one would be. Fresh, raw, real.
And you needed company for that?
Well, don't say it like that. But think about that Us Cracks fiasco lately. How you helped me. A lot. You shake things up, V. Before you came along, I was stuck in the mud.
And now?
Got me thinking about a new song. A new album, even. A real fucking thrasher with a new soul. Like everything from now on. Had what I think folks call an epiphany.
That could just be what folks call maturity.
You'll see. No more mayhem, no more shady-ass schemes. Done with that. Well, starting tomorrow. All right. Now for a breath of freedom. You gonna fucking help me? Or just stand there like a gonk?
Jesus. Gary, that's Eddie's down the drain.
Hit the nail on the head. Think this is my boat?
Whose the fuck is it?
Leadhead motherfucker, L.B. Kovacek.
Kovacek? That Kovacek?
Mm-hmm. Never got a chance to properly thank him for the Us Cracks shit and a few other things. Choose something, smash it. This one's on L.B.
Okay, let's rip this boat to shreds.
Well, well. Finally ready to party.
Either he's gone senile or he's finally wising the fuck up. Could be either.
This motherfucker! No, thanks, me. I'm all right. Still got a little left in ya?
Remember when you woke up in that scrapyard? That's where he is now. Being reborn with fuck all to stop him.
It's time for the grand finale. Do the honors, V.
Huh. Baptism by fire and water. A fucking man.
To settle in scores.
Well fucking said. Suck on this, Kovacek.
Race you to the beach.
oughta start using my own pool more often. Come here, kid. Just hold your breath a little ways. Reeks something real.
Pour money down the drain. Given the bay is a sewer, we almost literally did just that.
Will you fucking stop harping on about the Eddies? Besides, what's the matter to you? It's not like that's your cash burning.
Not bad.
Two is fucking wild. It's just what I needed to.
To settle that score?
To mark a new beginning. Thanks, V.
Oh, hell of a night, huh? Felt like Samurai's first few gigs. A little sloppy, really. The energy was fucking raw.
Nice twist of events. Gotta admit.
All right. Let's get out of here before the wind flips and we get flooded by that stench. Need a ride?
Of course I do.
Come on, then.
Rather lost. Too many agents of chaos, overwhelmed by discontent.
You again?
Did you enjoy our first meditation?
Where did you vanish to?
Someone else needed me.
How you look is all that matters.
Felt good as new after.
Deep contemplation must be regular in order to yield results. One drop of rain shall not quench your thirst. Would you like to try again?
How much for another one?
That is for you to decide.
Should be enough.
Good. I will watch over you during the meditation.
Wisdom.
draw the spirit of water into ourselves. Together, we are one body. We are water. We are the ones who flow over the waterfall's edge. We thank you, Spirit of Water, with our mind, body, and soul. There is no life without you. We honor the beauty hidden within you and the other elements.
Gone. Just like the last time. Ah, shit!
Thank you. I guess, I don't know, I'm feeling it.
Thank you. making it worse. Come out.
I'ma fucking kill you!
Target neutralized. Secure the witnesses.
Just had to go play dutiful consumer in a corpo suit shop.
Can hear you, remember?
How could I forget?
You! Over there! Statements, now!
Finally. Just have to mop this gunk up. We'll be back in business.
Situation resolved. Deactivate alarm. Sit. Hands where I can see him. In accordance with Article 105 of the Cyberpsychosis Procedure Code, your statements will be recorded and retained. Melissa Rory, Max Tax Senior Officer, please state your name and occupation.
Zane Jagger. I work for Jinguji, an oasis of elegance in... Sorry, habit.
V. Merc. Occasional client of Zane's.
Johnny Silverhand, rock legend, voice in V's head.
The fuck, and also, Johnny?
Let me pretend I exist sometimes, okay?
Checks out. Please describe what happened starting from the moment of the attack.
I was just presenting V with a one-of-a-kind offer when I...
Zane was trying to sweet-talk me into some sparkly sequin shit. Psycho storms in, wipes the hustle. Zane hits the alarm, locks us in with the fucker. Thanks, Zane.
Mr. Jagger followed the correct security protocol. He significantly reduced the assailant's range of effectiveness.
Yeah, noted. Played cat and mouse around the whole range of effectiveness before you lot showed up.
Anything else? Unusual behavior?
Besides slicing and dicing my people in this store's reputation? No, nothing at all.
Thank you for your cooperation. That is all. Coroner's been notified. Be here any minute. Jagger, this store is closed until the investigation is complete.
Hey, V. Once we clean this place up, come by whenever you like. I'll handpick something special, just for you.
Smith, report.
Thanks.
How's it looking?
Later, Zane.
Two killed, two wounded inside the store. Six bodies on the street outside.
Where's the coroner?
Sitting in traffic. Be a little late.
Nice work. You feel that back there? Feel his life leave his body?
Hold up a sec. Your Mantis blades. Higurashi 2013s. Weren't those pulled off the market in 69? Recall they don't play well with neural processors. Poking at a part of the prefrontal cortex that shouldn't be poked at. Probably would have bought a pair myself, weren't for that.
Good eye. Had them installed years ago. They're very... precise.
Huh. Thought MaxTech preferred our Sokka blades as their standard issue, but... well, seeing how you handled these wrist razors.
They're my... reminder. When I see them, I see what they've sliced. Muscle, tendon, bone... even implants. Like a hot knife through butter.
But you're with the good guys now, right? You always just wipe them? You know, herd therapy can sometimes work.
Apprehending the target alive carries additional risk for bystanders. Rarely done. Very rarely.
Rarely. More like, never. How many psychos you save in your life?
Don't change the subject. You felt him die. Did you like it? That split second when the blood still flows, but his light's gone out?
If you're looking for a psycho soulmate, it ain't me, babe. You love the hunt, love the kill. Don't matter if they're psychos or regular Joes.
Oh, we're not so different, you and I. Saw that look on your face right after. You can't hide it. Join us. Could use a few more like you.
Me, a cop? Last time I wanted that was pushing 6, maybe. Yeah, I'll think about it.
You do that. You certainly got a gift.
Come on, baby.
Claire?
Under the rig.
Hey, Claire. Hell of a machine.
Hmm. You know your shit and you've got good taste. Meet Beast. My pride and joy. Beer in the fridge if you want any.
Thanks. So what's this about?
Need a driver. Thought you might do.
A driver, huh? With you as my navigator?
Not exactly. This kind of racing involves drivers and gunners.
So, you a turret guru or a driver's ed dropout?
I'm more an engine tuner. Good at it, too. And I shoot, but I'm no rally racer. I trust you're capable behind the wheel.
But this won't be your first time out, will it?
Don't worry. Done my fair share of rounds.
And your last driver? They quit?
In a way, died in a race a year back.
Sorry. Sure, Claire. I'll be your driver.
Okay, we got four races. First one's in City Center. That'll be followed by the Badlands and Santo, then Watson to finish.
Fair carrot we're chasing after?
First place gets a payout. That happens, we split it 50-50. Sound fair?
Got goosebumps already. If I'm driving, why not use my wheels?
I think it's got what it takes. This isn't just about speed. It's a gauntlet of twisted steel.
Rest easy. I don't drive a soapbox racer.
Your car, mine. You'll be on the pedals. You decide.
When do we start?
There's a qualifying ladder. You need to climb it to reach the finals.
How high?
Top three in at least two rallies gets our ticket stamped. Let's meet in City Center. I'll snap you the specifics. Hear the roar of overtuned monsters? That's the place.
See you there.
It's important, that you're good.
Thank you.
The attack hasn't scared off your customers?
To be honest, our PR have fared well. I announced a new promotion, awarded vouchers to the victims' families. But in any case, the brand is its own best defense. Some believe I made it all up as a marketing stunt.
Hey, Zane. Anything new on offer for those of us who crave perfection?
Always. And especially for those who saved my life.